we've been trying for the last couple of days to get Swaggerjagger by Cher Lloyd played. You may have seen that Harry Salvidge and I have done it. Little does he know, this whole prank is actually based around him. So these are his songs for his show. And we're going through every single one. So for example, The Feeling Back by Beauty Sleep. And we're going, delete that, don't want that. And instead, we're going to replace it by Swaggerjagger by Cher Lloyd. And we're going through and we're actually renaming all the songs so that he doesn't know. So Harry, no matter what you decide to play on Sunday night, you will be playing Swaggerjagger by Cher Lloyd for me. Thanks, mate.
Okay, I'm going to go for lucky number three.
Number three, that makes my life so much easier because I know where it is actually on the system. And I won't knock everything. I'm breaking everything.
Harry, it's all going wrong.
Wait, hold on.
You put Swaggerjagger on. Look at this.
Wow. Ollie, hang on.
What's happening?
You haven't... I know you haven't edited because me and Sophie entered the studio at the exact same time today, so it won't be that.
You can't
stop, like,
I
don't
know how
many conspiring. I have to check all of these.
Is this Swaggerjagger?
No, is this Swaggerjagger? This is not the song which I put on the system.
Is it not?
This
Harry,
is not.
That song can't leave you now.
You are
just going to be everywhere.
Should we put in a different one instead?
Okay. Let me see.
Can I choose this?
I'm going to...
Number four?
He has literally changed everything.
So Ollie has changed her entire playlist to Swaggerjagger. Harry is going extremely red and luckily laughing right now. So Harry...
I'm not looking at all the waveforms and seeing if they're the exact same.
Yeah.
If they are...
Let's just hear... How about number six? Try putting on number six.
Yeah, just a second. Give me a second.
So Harry has spent a long, like a seriously long time planning these shows. And he comes in several days before the show to load up music, make sure it's all worked out properly. And it looks like someone's replaced all of those songs with...
Swaggerjagger.
Let's hear this one. That's the same.
Am I going out live to the millions?
Yes, you are going out live to the millions. And
perfect.
All I can
Thank
say
you
is
so much for playing my request, Harry. 4 days I've been trying to get that played, and I'm so grateful to you.
Ollie, how long did it take you to change every single one of Harry's songs?
About 2.5 hours.
That's commitment.
I did go into detail, and I even changed the introduction length and adjusted them so they were the same length of time as the original song titles you had.
That is commitment to Cher Lloyd.
Harry. Yeah, absolutely. I'm going to text Cher now. She'll be so happy that you played her song.
What I want to say to Ollie is not broadcastable on air, at the least. That's... All fact of, why did you go behind my back?
Harry, it was always about you, mate. We just had to get you to buy into somebody else's misery so that you went with it.